You know, I often ask myself, why am I doing what I'm doing? Like, what is the main goal behind my actions? And how do I actually explain my values? And how do I actually explain why I take certain actions when I do? And oftentimes we think that what we do is because we have this kind of rationalized set of values that we have in our head. So we say, this is important for me and that is important for me, but we never actually observe it and we never actually look for the patterns in our life and ask ourselves, what is the recurring pattern here? Why am I actually doing what I'm doing? And there's a famous line from Nietzsche where he says that if you're ever in doubt of somebody's intention, if you're ever asking yourself, why is somebody doing what they're doing? All you need to do is look at the results of their action, and usually that will tell you the answer. So I know for me, I mean, I've done some crazy shit in my life and made some very good decisions and made some very bad decisions. But every time there was a consistent pattern behind them that I just couldn't put my finger on. And it took me many, many years before one day I finally realized what this pattern is in my life. That kept recurring in my life was anytime I would reach a certain level of success and I would get really good at what I'm doing, I would sort of sabotage it and find ways to make it harder for me to become successful, create situations where I've had to step up to the next level because the current level of success was not enough. Imagine basically that you're making $2,000 a month and suddenly you have this big breakthrough in your job and now you're off to make $4,000 or $5,000 a month. And you're all happy and just feel good about yourself. But then suddenly you start to get this feeling of unease, like a feeling that maybe you're not doing what you're supposed to do. And the fact that you're enjoying your job more now because you're making more might mean that you're gonna get stuck in it, because the better it gets, the more you're gonna get stuck there. So what I do is I actually sow seeds of discontent in my life. I actually sow these seeds so that I'm able to always get to the next level. And that made me realize, like finding that pattern in my life over many, many years and many ups and downs, made me realize that for me, the most important thing is always living up to my potential. It's always asking the question, how far can I get this? How much influence can I get? How much power can I get? How much can I grow my ideas and my projects? And that's always been what really motivated me with everything I do. So I would suggest to anyone, try to find what your life pattern is. Try to find, what am I actually motivated by? Not what I think I'm motivated by, but what actually makes me move? Because when you do, it's gonna make a big difference in your ability to process your life and understand why you're making decisions.